Me and James are at the Ballow Enduro. We're at stage one. You might have noticed I've not been putting out many videos other than the World Cup ones. That's because they take so long to edit and I have no time. So this one's going to be a little different. It's just going to be stage after stage after stage of chasing this boy down the hill. It's going to be sick. Tracks are dry. I'm riding them blind, but it's going to be mint. Racing! Racing! Rap! So, as I said, doing this blind. So, James knows the tracks here. So hopefully I'll get a little advantage. See all the hot lines. Oh, so it's just super, whoa, fresh tracks up here. Really soft. Whoa, tight, tight, tight. On the gas. And because I'm going to be stitching these together, like without much chat in between, thinking people could, oh my gosh, could use these. Like if you're doing any training on the turbo train or anything like that. Can have this plane. Yeah, boy. James and all the hot lines. Rob. Oh god, there's a corner. Woo! I was not ready for that. Oh, or that. Uphill, uphill. On the gas. Come on, sprint. Oh. Gimbal's probably all spazzed out now. Gotta catch him up, catch him up. Eyes up. Keep it rolling. Oh, that was close. Oh, spine. Breathing too much to talk now. Oh, hoo-hoo! Sender! Oh. Gotta concentrate.
So
we've got a new man joining the Stoke train. Sergs, Rampage, king of the pencils. Let's get a bit of salt and pepper on the go. Right boys, race run. Dropping in. You boy! Yo! Oh! Crap! Yo! Yo! You're going so fast, I can barely think. We've lost Ryan! Get after him, James! On the hunt! Woo! Yo! Oh, that was tighter than I thought! Yeah, boy! This track's so cool! Ooh, cheeky rock garden! Ah! Keep it flowing! Oh, no! Nearly died. 800s took me out. Oh, we've lost the Sergs. Goes left here. Lucky he did that. Probably wouldn't have known that was there. Woo! Oh, highlight. Oh, I remember this bit. Super steep, super cool. James getting loose. Oh, yeah, James. Woohoo! Tight! Go on, get it! Finish! Ah! Yo! Ah. Oh, there he is! Alright, James. What's that? When you're ready. We're off. Rap. Oh, so this is a stage I actually rode yesterday, so I should be semi-decent at it at least. Fingers crossed. Oh, highlight from James, interesting. Whoa! So this track, I remember from yesterday, it's got a few bits where the track doesn't go exactly where you think it's going to go. You've got to hold the gap, keep an eye on what's happening. Spot where James is going. Woo! Dear boy! Oh, so much fun. Oh, it's so chattery! Highlight, highlight. I remember that one. Yeah! Yo! Oh, take that! There's a new bench cut bit. I had a feeling. I was saying, I have a feeling there's a bit that's going to be blowing out. Oh, the gimbal spaz. Keep going! Just before the good turns as well. Oh, I'll catch him up. Yo! I had to do it. I was coaching on yesterday. Got a sneaky line. Sneaky eight. So I think my gimbal. Oh, it's just. Oh, jeez! It just shattered itself. I don't know if it's going to be fixable or not. So that might be no more smooth footage for the rest of the day.
Cool, James. You go whenever you're ready, man.
Okay, fuck it. I lied. It's drum and bass. What are you gonna do?
So, chase James down. 3, 2, 1, go. I know there's some good gaps in this one, so I'm trying to hit them. I've no idea what's coming. Oh, sender! Pendulum's getting me too stoked. Chill out. I'm not gonna catch him. I don't know. There's not much track left. Oh, take that. Oh! Now this bit is vicious. So many deep holes. There's a really tight bit near the bottom of it. Gotta watch out for. Oh shit, that was one of them. Can't see the light, so weird. Okay, oh, tight bit. James will be really good at this bit because he's so small. Oh, I think it's just down here, around the tree. Yeah, there it is. Got it.
Gimbal spazzed again.
Bit of La Tigre.
Let's do it.
Come on. Let's go. You're up.
Oh my gosh, it's dark in here. I can't see! Oh, mirrored lens was a bad choice! Oh. Yeah, boy. Whoa. Oh, I almost went straight on there! Yeah! So sick! Oh. Tight bite! This is the kind of track. It'd be so sick if you'd actually practiced it. Oh, over the stump. Oh god. Oh, gas it onto the road. James is an animal. Oh, he's losing me. Gotta chase him back. Oh, oh, that was close. Look ahead, Ben, look ahead. Oh, was that it? Ah, you got me.
Here we go, last stage. Second last stage. Well, I mean, last one for the race. Gorgeous.
Yo! Woo! Maximum effort.
So it's pretty flat and fiddly at the start. Oh god, that rock was vicious. Oh, sounds like I've got Orion chasing me as well. Oh, Pedley, these legs are, oh my, yo, that was sick. Oh, Rob, come on, keep it going. Keep it going, whoa, stay loose. Oh. So this is quite hard to carry the speed. I have to pump the ground. Nice bit. Oh. We both feet off the pedals there. Come on. Just trying to hold James's back wheel. Come on, stay on him. Whoa, yo! Hang the leg off! Big bummel. Yeah, oh shit! Jumped a wee bit deep off of that. Oh James! Sick! These corners are rad! Go! Keep it flowing then. On the gas. There's the finish. Oh. That was sick. Yes, dude. So I hope you enjoyed that little experiment. I was just blasting down the trails, having a bit of a, not quite so serious, bit of fun. So we got the results. So obviously it's going to be close. How close? Let's have a look. Oh, that's me in the left, James in the right. Second and a half. Gutted for the boy. Ah, that sneaky one where I let him go ahead, just claimed it back. Each stage he'd get me by a second because I couldn't stay close to him across the line. And then I clawed 5 seconds back in that one, I let him go ahead. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, do stuff, have fun, catch you later, bye. See you in the next one. Big bummer. Yeah, oh shit! Oh. Jumped a wee bit deep off of that!